Technology is advancing rapidly, and the construction industry is becoming more innovative than ever. We're sure to see even more exciting developments in the future. However, some of the techniques construction workers are using right now are truly remarkable. Today, I'm going to show you how plastic waste is being transformed into various building materials, helping to reduce the environmental impact of plastic waste while also offering sustainable construction solutions. Below are some examples of recycled building materials made from plastic waste. Recycled plastic bricks. Recycled plastic bricks are made from waste plastics such as PET, HDPE, and PVC. The plastic is shredded and combined with additives like colorants, stabilizers, and bonding enhancers. This mixture is melted and poured into compression molds to shape the bricks. Within the molds, the material is cooled to form the final product. Recycled plastic bricks can serve as a substitute for traditional bricks in construction. They offer advantages such as durability, lightweight design, easy transport, water resistance, and sound insulation. However, their drawbacks include high production and purchase costs, as well as the risk of releasing toxic substances in the event of a fire. Additionally, product quality may vary depending on the proportion of recycled plastic used. Plastic asphalt. Plastic asphalt, also known as recycled plastic concrete, involves a theoretically straightforward process for producing synthetic road surfacing materials. The steps include collecting plastic waste, washing it thoroughly, shredding it into uniformly sized pieces, melting it at a temperature of 150 to 180 degrees Celsius, and then mixing it with heated aggregates such as stone, sand, mineral powder, and bitumen to create the final product. Since both plastic and bitumen share a chemical composition of hydrocarbons, the melted plastic integrates and bonds seamlessly with the bitumen, forming a physical connection that prevents the mixture from breaking apart or dispersing into the environment. Currently, recycled plastic replaces 6% to 20% of the bitumen in composite road materials, with ongoing advancements aiming to increase this substitution rate to as much as 50%. Recycled plastic roofing sheets. Recycled plastic roofing sheets offer a sustainable solution, crafted from plastic waste through advanced processing methods. The process begins with collecting, shredding, and cleaning the plastic, followed by using heat and pressure to mold it into sheets. These roofing sheets boast high durability, excellent water resistance, and strong load-bearing capacity. They are also lightweight, making them easy to transport and install. Additionally, recycled plastic roofing sheets provide sound and thermal insulation, as well as UV protection, making them suitable for a variety of structures, including homes, greenhouses, warehouses, and public shelters. Recycled plastic insulation materials. Insulation materials made from recycled plastics, such as panels crafted from recycled polystyrene or polyurethane, are excellent at retaining heat and reducing energy consumption in construction projects. Waste products like polystyrene foam boxes and plastic packaging are cleaned, shredded, and melted down to produce recycled plastic pellets. These pellets are then repurposed in the manufacture of new polystyrene products. Similarly, waste from items like mattresses and foam padding is shredded and blended with virgin plastics to create new materials such as recycled foam, insulation, or other construction components. Using recycled plastic for roads, the Netherlands is the first country to experiment with roads made from recycled plastic. A groundbreaking project in Rotterdam aims to address plastic waste while promoting sustainable infrastructure. Known as Plastic Road, this innovative solution uses lightweight modules manufactured from recycled materials like plastic bottles. These prefabricated panels are produced in factories and transported to construction sites, where they can be quickly assembled in just a few weeks instead of the months required by traditional methods. The plastic road is designed to withstand extreme temperatures ranging from minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit to 176 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 40 degrees Celsius to 80 degrees Celsius, and is up to 3 times more durable than conventional asphalt roads, with a lifespan of up to 50 years. Additionally, its hollow structure allows for built-in drainage and utility integration, enhancing efficiency and reducing maintenance costs. Recycled plastic panels. recycled plastic panels are becoming increasingly popular in construction due to their superior properties and eco-friendly characteristics. These panels are made by combining recycled plastic with materials such as wood fibers, effectively repurposing plastic waste and reducing reliance on virgin resources. They are waterproof, resistant to decay and pests, and capable of withstanding harsh weather conditions. Additionally, recycled plastic panels offer excellent durability, low maintenance, and a long lifespan. Thanks to their lightweight design and flexible structure, they are easy to install, saving labor costs and construction time. Their hollow cores can also be utilized for integrating soundproofing or insulation systems, enhancing their functional value in building projects. Let me know if you need further refinements. Thank you for staying until the end of the video. I really appreciate the time you've spent on my channel. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you won't miss any future videos.